before I never saw you again. I saw you every night. Your books were packed, your fridge was clean, and your walls were all right. Cast party for a one-woman show. I stayed till it was already light. I don't remember what I said to you, but part of me thinks you might. For a couple days before I never saw you again, we lay around more than we stood. It was bedside manner to a dying affair, and I held his hand as long as I could. Said to you, but I know it couldn't have all been good. I think you might remember it though. I designed it so you would. You cut your fingers trying to open me a beer, but all your band-aids had been packed. Take your final bow while you're light and the man is here. After that, I'll fade you into black. A game of Clue. You revealed your strategies, and I pretended like I already knew. Cast party, I don't remember what I said. I guess that makes you part of the crew. I still remember that one, babe, but I wonder if you do.
So this next song is about a coworker of mine that's very talkative. So we have some people from the NIH that came out. So anyways, give it up for You Don't Talk to George, parentheses, If You Got Things to Do. Saw snow, a light dusting near his native home in Greece. But soon that little boy would move all the way to Chicago, and every winter he'd be covered in that snow. George works with me, he sits at the desk across from mine. Now my first day, I got some good advice. You don't jump in quicksand, Chinese finger trap, you don't talk to George. Napoleon's Island or French Indochina, you don't talk to George. If you got things to do, running around the house, cleaning test tubes from his car, a Silverado, syrups and APR. And it's taking him all day, cause his hands, they now shake. Specs, it's a 5G at plane. George works with me, he sits at the desk across from mine.
want to hear about Elon Musk. He was on TV last night, Fox News said it was under Biden's scope. What do I know? I just want to hear both sides. Like to gab, that invention won't last. He spends all his dough building a bunker in the back. George got the gift of gab, but he really should shut his trap. Because as a federal employee, you are subject to the Hatch Act. George works with me. He sits at the desk across from mine. On my first day, I got some good advice. Don't jump in quicksand. It's a Chinese bank trap. You don't talk to George. If you got things to do like Napoleon's Island or French Indochina, you don't talk to George.
Check.
Everybody.
We are RLO.
We're done. This is it. There's other people coming up next, though. One more.
Our signature song.
Exactly. This one made more sense.
Thank you.
Why do you do it? Why do you all wear the same t-shirt? I don't understand it. Why do you all go for that look? Is there a point to dressing all the same, wearing all the same jeans and shorts? I don't get it, I don't get it. I wanna burn, burn, burn your frat down. I wanna burn, burn, burn your frat down. You know, I remember I pledged Fiji my freshman year. And honestly, I would say it was a good experience by and large. You know, I met a lot of good people, and yeah. But a lot of people on campus are saying we ought to burn you guys down. I think that's a great idea. I want to burn, burn, burn your frat down. I want to burn, burn, burn your frat down. Burn, 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 burn your frat down. Burn, 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 burn your frat down.